Hey, this is my second part 2, so it's downloading. Pocket guard. Yeah, almost, yeah, it's done. So after you download it, click on application. After you go to application, click on click on delete, move to recycle bin, then go down, go to and you see pocket guard, move this on desktop. Yeah, right now this is on desktop. Close it. Okay, so now I am put this on YouTube, so YouTube not take big video, so I wait, go to part 3 and watch.